Next time you have to multiply something like this, try this. First, 7 times 4 is 28. Usually, you would put the 2 up there at the top, but for this method, you could just put it down here. Next, 7 times 5 is 35. Notice how the 2 and the 5 line up on top of each other. And then 7 times 6 is 42. And then we're just going to add it all up and down. So what do you think? Let me know if you like this method better or not in the comments.